dogs and party cats, they're all around today. The kids love their puppy dogs, and suddenly they love their party cats. The puppy dogs and party cats love what they do, cause they got brains like our springs, and they're sensible too. They're all sensitive, and they know what happens in the house. So if you think you're gonna abuse a child, I think that dog will rip you up. You think you're gonna touch the kids any sort of way, tell that puppy dog to do its best to rip you up today. Puppy dogs are our champions that look after mom and dad. And they look after the kids too, cause they love their hearts and love. And every day there's someone out there doing bad to a child. So why aren't there more puppy dogs on the trail that'll last? Why aren't